Yeah.
Oh. Two.
What do you get, Simi? Yes, you get two. Everybody okay?
Just two.
If you forget though, you can just take square root four. Square root four, it will give you two as well. Get it? Wei Jun, cube meaning how many times?
Three.
So set five times set five times set five. Set five times set five, what do you get? Which is? Set 25, which is? Five. Remember this? Set A times set A, you get A. Then this one? Nothing much we can do, so just leave it as 5 set 5. Okay? So far, okay? Next up, Han Chong. This one, Han Chong, how do you suggest us to do this? What do you want to suggest us? Okay, what's the relationship between 7 and set 5? Do they times? F or what? Relationship between 7 and set 5?
Times?
Yeah, times. So I can write them as 7 times set 5 times 2 times set 7. Can? And does it matter arrangement for multiplication? No. So I can write 7 times 2 times set 5 times 7. Brandon Lang, 7 times 2?
14.
14. Set 5 times set 7 can?
Set
35.
Set 35. Everybody okay? So I can just 7 times 2, 14, and then set 35. Good. Let's go to the C and J. 2C. What's the question? Square root 12 divided by square root 3 or set 12 divided by set 3. Nicholas?
Set
12 divided by 3, which is? Set 4, which is? 2. Nice. Now, this one is quite nice actually, the J. That will bring us to our next thing that we're gonna learn. Okay? J. J is set 88. Divided by 2 set 11. See, we can see it over there.
Ah, yeah. How can you see through my back?
Okay. Hello, hello. Hi. So now, here, how do you think you can. How are we gonna do this? Make it the same?
Yeah, I'm not sure. Is it 2 set 88 or whatever?
Hey, can I ask you this? Can I write them as half times A over B? Yeah.
Oh,
1
yeah,
times A is A, right?
Cannot,
2 times B is 2B, right?
Yeah.
Yes.
I can write like that, or I can even write as A over 2 times 1 over B also can write. A, 2B. So we just need to manipulate to our advantage. You get what I mean? So this one, I can manipulate.